stream. This game, I know nothing about it, but it was free for the PlayStation Plus members, so I thought it'd be cool to play and do a live stream for you guys. I also got Heavy Rain for another live stream gonna be doing, but yeah, I have no clue what this game is. So yeah, I don't know what the game is. So I mean, I am kind of sad for you guys, but again, I don't know what the game is. So I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm guessing over here. There's no jumping options, controls. Guard is L2. Okay, that's weird. Stance mode. Oh, that's a quad shot, my dude. You have weak spines. Is there like a counter move? That'd be awesome. Oh shoot. This game is actually pretty fun. I mean, I like this. I mean, this is neat. I mean, you don't see a lot of games like this. Finding the feet. Ceiling.
Oh,
is cool. Unlock. That's cool. Alright. You a door guard? Don't test me. Okay. Meditation. Let's bring up strength. One of that and one of the will. No, okay, now. How do I save that? Okay. Done. Now, equipment. Why not? I mean, hey. Gotta look dope. Here it is. Yeah, I look dope. Okay. Finishing with this. Sweep, kick, and flave. I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna go back to that. That's worth 85 out. No, why did I do that? Crap. Okay, I'll stick that one. This I'll finish with this. Crap. Ooh, I like that. Where's off with that? Yep, that looks good, so. I'm good. fighting stance called Fufu Jussen. Clap, that's fun stance. Wait, yeah, no, never mind, that is fighting stance. Never mind, I'm good. Yep, Absolver. Absolver. I don't know how to pronounce it, but I don't know how to say it. I think I know how to say it. Absolver. But it's such a fun game already, and I'm only a couple minutes in to the live stream. I think I'm like 10, 15 minutes in. But I like this game. Oh, hold on. I gotta do something. Actually, real quick. Sorry, guys. I gotta do one quick thing real quick. Sorry, you guys won't be able to see what's happening. But neither will I. I gotta quickly fix something I set. Cause I get anything. Okay, it's done. Oh, I did not mean to skip that. Hopefully it was anything for it. Guidance glitch. Guidance glitch. No, it's guidance. Okay, so I'm not that stupid. Maybe a bit. Maybe a little bit. Okay, no, maybe a lot. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to use that request co-op thing here. Okay, so it's just like the gonna happen anymore. Oh! Found something! Found someone! Internet connection quality is currently not sufficient to broadcast gameplay. So you guys aren't gonna be able to see anything for a bit. Again, I can't control that bullcrap. Alright. So. You guys, I hope you guys had a great July 4th. Because I've had amazing time with this. It's amazing. I dropped that. Uh-oh. I fell. How do I get back up? Stop doing that stupid move. Okay, technically she didn't win or I fell off. Now I'm at level 5. Oh, jeez. Wait, I'm ready to see this again. That was fun. I'm not saying it was fun just because I beat her. It's actually fun, right? She put up a good match as well. Oh, shoot. I'm going to lose this one. I know that's real fast right now. Oh my god! Well, I'm being loyal, alright? I'm bowing off to you, alright? You're just going straight in for the fight. Alright. Really? Really, you're doing confused? Square, heavy. Again, really? Now it's tied 2-2. Okay. You fucking asshole. She did that because she went ahead and had to push me off, you fucker. And that's just harsh, dude. She's a level 8 now. Whew. Leave me alone. No, I would love it if my dodge would work. Alright. Whenever she spawns, I'm gonna bow. Really, douche? She does that every time just to get me. That's the only way she knows she can kill me. No, no, or I'm not gonna do that again. What's up with you in doing that? Whew. I've won 2, she's won 1. So. That's 2 out of 3. So. I mean, I'm good. I wonder if it's possible to tie. That'd be interesting to test. Yeah, the only way she could beat me, a Wesker could beat me, is if she pushed me off the map. That's the only way she was able to kill me. That was an easy one for me. Now, I don't know when this game came out, because again, I didn't know what this game was until I downloaded it today. But again! Come on. This is a down! Okay, I like that reference. Nice 300 reference. Okay, nope. Go this way. Like that reference. This is a down! No, not a dozen. Hello! Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. Hello, is it me you were looking for? Don't you dare get me stuck in the ditch. I didn't get any off like that. Nice backflip. Scout gates. What is that? That's an equipment. All right, but that brings up my stuff a lot. Man, I'm not getting that much slower. I thought they had gunshots for it. I thought they had like guns for a second. I was like, yeah, this is fair. I heard. And I play a lot of like first person shooter games and other shooting games in general. Fourth marked one. Back it up. Well, you need to take out the big guy first before you take out the little guy. It doesn't pause the game? Oh shoot, run! Bastard! I'm not gonna wait a minute to respawn in the game. Now that's just too much. Hey, do you wanna get back to life? Go ahead and hear from where you left off? Yeah, wait a minute. Oh, god damn it. I'm all the way back over here. Fuck. Alright, well, I got meditation points I'll use. I have one. I'm putting on health. God Damn it, I didn't use it. Health. Yes, I'm okay with that. Up here and all the way across and back around. Ex-Shadow Killer. Shit. Unlock, unlock, unlock. One. Dude, come on. Even the bot is annoying in this game, dude. Okay, oh, so I have to get that bar down for doing last part. So, third attack, light. Have Oh my god, this is annoying me already. This guy is so freaking annoying. TV remote keeps on snapping. Attack again, wussy. Annoying. Quick. Okay, got cool equipment. Where is the new equipment? There is no. Oh, weapons. War gloves, yay! Stems and vital, I need to get those going. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream off here. I hope you guys enjoyed the live stream, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Sorry it's so short, but I mean, I just end this off.